Do you think we'll manage to fix up the nest? I'm running out of places to find parts.
We just need to proceed methodically. Where haven't we looked yet? For instance, I can see fragments full of rust left on the radar.
Oh, and we haven't even mapped the endpoint of the bridge the Big Potato opened.
And then we'll need to double check that there is in fact a communications post on Lanura.
Aha! Uh-huh. We didn't know what to do before, and now we have too many things to do. Kay? What was that?
Oh, nothing. Everything's fine.
Where are you?
In the living room. Don't come in.
Why shouldn't I come in?
I made a small mistake.
What did you break?
Nothing. I just tried to further condense the rust to see if we could reach a new stage. And the rust blew up a bit. But no worries, I'll clean it up.
Clean up? Stay there. I'm coming.
Nope. Do not come in.
Oh my, whoa. This is disgusting. Why is there apple dew all over the place?
I was thinking that apple dew puree may be a better cooling liquid, so I
hope you're gonna clean this up.
Yes. I've said I'll take care of it.
And also, please stop playing with your food.
Even if it's apple dews?
All right. I guess apple dews are okay. But hands off the creamberries.
Okay, I promise.
I think I'll take a shower. Wanna join? To conserve the hot water.
Okay, but I can't guarantee we'll conserve hot water.
Well, what is it?
I thought it would be quite obvious. It's a present.
Great, I see that, but what is it?
Open it, silly.
That's just the shell. Wait, what did you do?
I thought it had a nice soundboard, so I added a bridge, some strings. You said you were missing your guitar.
This is so cool!
Whew, I was afraid you wouldn't like it.
Are you joking? It's blooting amazing! I can't believe you managed to do all this right under my nose. Is it in tune?
I did my best.
Ooh! How did you come up with this thing?
I was tired of seeing this shell as a reminder of my mishap in the cave.
What mishap? I have no idea what you're talking about. This is just the shell you turned into a guitar because you're the best lover ever, isn't it?
Are you gonna play a song?
No way! I haven't played a guitar in years, let alone a shell guitar. I'll need to dust off my skills first, but soon, I promise. Improve what, exactly?
What are you looking at?
The distance between us and the apiary.
I wouldn't expect it to change.
Exactly. It's comforting.
We're getting close to the fragment that—
Do you see what I'm seeing?
But that's—
See? I'm not crazy. You saw it just as much as I did. That was definitely a heliga.
It can't be. Could the heliga be indigenous to Source? But then how—
Shh. Kay, you have seen a heliga.
Hey, you. How nice that you came to visit.
Come on! We have a surprise for you. Do you mind taking my place? I'm starting to get a headache.
Oh, sorry, Burns. We didn't see you.
We've circled back.
Hey, are you coming?
Than he looks.
Look, these two are stuck.
Are we going back?
Maybe later. Are you sure this one is right?
It passes.
This is giving me a great recipe idea.
No spoilers!
Do you think we'll manage to reach Arena?
Honestly, I'm not sure which outcome I prefer.
Should we check it, or...?
No need. We already have a gyro.
Mark?
Now!
Ooh.
Shielded.
Perfect. What's up? Getting tired? Aha! Now that is a hit. Got it. That looks bad. Achoo!
Go, girl. You block, I'll hit. Now what?
Shield up. And done.
He's ripe for the picking.
Harvest time. Great job.
You're welcome. We make a good team. You sleepy?
No. I'm just unwinding.
Thank you. you know why hornets are called hornets?
Why is that?
Because they have a knack for ruining picnics. To look pretty tired.
Anytime.
Let's get it over with.
And done.
Right before the picking.
Harvest time. That was easy.
Whew, that feels better.
Speaking to you if I had tried. Say something?
I didn't. Bridge ready to get out.
That sounds like a mission for our spud bud.
Thank you.
Thank you, Spud. Now we're talking. This is exactly what an unknown planet should feel like. Have you ever seen this color grass?
Never seen this what?
What's up? Did you get a cold? I told you, you have to cover up your butt at night. It's a prime target for colds. Do you need a hanky? Okay. Should I start to worry?
I'm okay. I think my allergies are acting up.
You have allergies? This is quite unfortunate.
You'll pass. I just need my immune system to acclimatize itself.
You want to backtrack?
No, it's...
You okay?
There's a sneeze stuck in my nose.
You need to look into a light source. It could be the sunshine or... There you go. What were you looking at?
You? I guess you are my light source.
Oh, please. Seeing all the pollen we're eating now. This one doesn't look very good.
Let's not judge based on appearances.
We were right.
Feet dislocated. Arrest in progress.
What? Whenever you want.
Now?
You stay away! I'll handle it!
Heard a crack. Is that good?
Oh, yeah.
He's losing his balance.
And bam!
I felt all of his joints cracking. There's no time to waste. If we keep going like this, we'll knock him out real quick. He's losing his balance.
After you!
Overlong, as usual.
Take cover!
We're getting there.
Ready to block!
I've stunned him. Perfect. I think we found the key. One hornet down. Heard a crack. Is that good?
Oh, yeah.
Nice volley.
Nice serve.
There's no time to waste.
But that didn't fry the motherboard.
We need to focus. Hornet goes down.
I never thought we'd make it through.
Looks like the birds already had a crack at it.
As long as they're leaving some for us.
A job well done. Do it again?
Easy now. I think you're forming a habit.
Something.
You got it.
There you go.
Just a little more.
Yes! I see.
I got him.
We blast off.
Go!
Maybe we should stop this.
Do you need a cure capsule?
I'll consider it.
Well deserved.
Lucky you were here.
Looks suspicious. Requesting permission to sample?
Granted.
Ready when you are.
Ready.
You know what to do.
I got this. All set.
Now!
That'll teach him. I got this. Wow.
That looks bad. He lowered his guard.
Like a knife through butter. Are you alright?
In your face! Dodge this one, your turn!
Shielding!
Perfect! Are you okay? He lowered his guard.
You?
Yep, saw the-
One to go! Right for the picking!
Harvest time! That's how we rock!
That was worth it, wasn't it?
Sure was.
Oh, look! A cave!
All right. Well, this is a cave. Can we get out of here now?
Hold on. Looks like there's a way through here. Follow me.
It's getting darker. Can't we come back with a flashlight?
Oh, it's okay. We'll follow the wall. Hold my hand.
Hey, Kay. I'm willing to make an effort, be strong, and everything. But we can't see a thing now. Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Of course. Look, there's some light over there. That's gotta be a way out.
This doesn't look like a way out. This is more like...
Wonderful.
I was about to say weird glow-in-the-dark slugs, but sure. Kind of odd, actually. It's almost like they really wanted us to witness just how ugly they are.
You mean how amazing they are?
I'll admit, they are kind of cool, but... Ah! What are you doing?
I am picking up a handful so I can study them.
I'm telling you, I'm not gonna hold your hand.
No need. We'll be able to find our way out thanks to their light.
You thought you were so sly.
What is this thing?
Hey. Did you check if those apple juice we ate last were fresh? Because I think I'm hallucinating. Right now I'm in the middle of nowhere, and I see a Wadoos turbine.
I'm not sure what a Wadoos turbine looks like, but I'm seeing something as well.
Bloot! It's real! I have been dreaming of adding this turbine to the nest! But they stopped producing them over 20 years ago, and I wasn't the only one seeking them out.
Do you think it still works?
I know it still works. That is precisely why everyone wants one. And the reason Wadoos went bankrupt. Their turbines are literally indestructible.
Handy. I'm guessing you'd like to go back and test it on the nest.
You're reading my mind.
Need help carrying it?
Please.
So, turbine doing its thing?
Give me a minute. Come on.
This is starting to look pretty good.
There we go. Now, we'll never need to recharge the nest ever again. It can draw its flow directly from the ground.
Is that safe?
Nothing is safe, Kay. That's what makes life so exciting.
Huh.
But it's pretty safe. Rather unlikely to blow up the nest or anything.
Rather unlikely?
Well, we made it all the way here. That was rather unlikely. And yet, look at us.
So right now you're telling me that it's entirely possible it might blow up the nest.
Okay, I might have got a little confused in the way of my argument there. But I have been working on this for 2 hours, and I'm tired and sore everywhere. Speaking of which, I think I deserve a massage. What do you say?
I'd say it's rather unlikely.
Is that rather unlikely as in rather unlikely the nest will blow up? Or rather unlikely as in rather unlikely we made it all the way here?
You'll see.
Thank you.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's time for an apple brew.
What are you thinking about?
Why do you ask?
To know. You seem sullen. Was it not good?
Yeah, of course it was good. You were in the front row. You should know.
So? What's up? You seem lost in your thoughts.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about the apiary.
Of course.
No, that's not what I meant. I was just thinking, there has to be others, right? Others like us, who love one another, trying to escape the matchmaker?
I'm sure. So?
Well, I was wondering, shouldn't we, like, help them? Send them a message? Tell them about Source?
And how would we do that?
I don't know. I'm hypothesizing.
I'm just saying that would be the quickest way to attract more attention from the apiary. Being a fugitive is one thing, but blood-staring is another.
I agree, but if there were more of us, we could be better organized, resist better.
Are you okay with just me?
Yeah, of course. But why should we have this kind of luck? Just because you had the nest? Just because I had the coordinates to Source? Whilst others in the apiary are forcibly matched with people they hate?
I know the feeling. But there comes a time when you have to think about number one. I'd love for the world to be rid of the matchmaker too. For everyone in the apiary to be free to live with or love whoever they want. But if I could press a button that would solve all of the apiary's problems in one go, and pressing it would even run the risk of losing what you and I have together, I can guarantee you that not only would I not press it, but I would rip out the wiring.
That's a bit selfish.
It's completely selfish. And that's also what anyone else would do in my place. No one would press that gluten button.
You may be right.
I hope I'm right. Because if I'm not, that makes me a gluten monster.
The cutest of monsters, though.
Ready to go again?
Only one way to find out.
Only one? You must think I am unimaginative.